So it's the Decade Club. We're in the building. The 18 Lords of the Diamond holding it down. You know, this is the reunion. Savannah GA, shout out to Rev, the self-proclaimed, you know, host with the most, holding it down for us. You got Trey Club in here. You got Rico.
Bring on phone.
Rico on the camera. Trey Club.
Sitting here. You already know.
Yo, surely A Dot. Oh man, it's hot.
Yeah.
I know, I look crazy. Because I am. Oh yeah.
Hey, give y'all a little tour. I'm gonna give y'all a little tour of this loft, man. This loft fat, man. I'm give y'all a little tour.
Steve. Yeah. We trying to sport, man. What's up? You need like another 30 minutes and shit?
Yeah.
Ray on my 4 Club in the building.
Now 10 years, man. June 20th through the 22nd. Up in this thing. Got the barbecue tomorrow. We about to step out tonight. We about to hit it. We about to shimmy. We about to reminisce. We about to make some memories and have a great time. Cheers.
This man, this loft is fat. This loft is fat, man. Savannah, Georgia, man. I'm taking these stairs, man. Oh, man, come on. Oh, man, come on, man. Alright. Yeah, man, this loft is so fat, though. Jern riding clean from the Ville and the Challenger. Bruh's riding good, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, still got the 06 money though, still clean, you know what I'm saying? But we going over to the Southern Loft down here, Savannah, Georgia. Doing a Gamma Kai style. Give me a second. Making my way. Y'all gonna love this one. This like some MTV Cribs type shit. Hold on, I'm trying to find it. Hold on, here we go. Here go the door.
Like, hold on. You know what I'm saying? Like, why don't we, or have you ever thought about, like, the same thing that you said?
Yeah.
But, like,
this one. This one's super fat. Yeah. We're doing it big down here in Savannah, Georgia. Jay Gwynn, man, you gonna say some words for the camera, bro? You want some? You want? I'm going upstairs. Going upstairs. MTV Cribs. MTV Cribs, baby. Oh yeah, and y'all thought it was over. It's another flight. Here's another flight. Yep. Just went up like 4 flights of steps. Doing it big down here in Savannah, Georgia. Oh. Soul player. 4 levels up. Yeah. Oh, look at this level. Got a little chill area. Oh man, few steps, man.
Yeah,
so I'm about to go in this weekend, live from Savannah, GA. See you soon.
Doug, Demokai, Spring 2004, Deuce Club, you know, Face, B2K, whatever you want to call it. Man, it's our 10-year anniversary. Rico Brown, got my ace right here, man. We have a really good time. I'm loving it, man. Good to see all the girls back in town. And I know we're going to go out of town and have a really good night, man. Love you.
Can I get you after this?
I'm done.
Rico, you
that's
want
all I got.
I can't do that.
That's all I got.
Come on, John, I'm about to get it.
That's John.
Hey, Steve, you turn that up a little bit? Steve, you can turn that up a little bit?
Music.
Yeah.
Just nasty, oh.
That's
nasty.
I had to turn it up on the phone. What's up, Joe? Say something for the camera, bro.
Hey, man. Joe Newkirk, Rambo, 5, 18 Lords of Diamond. Y'all here for our 10-year class reunion. Man, we have a good time this weekend. Man, seen many of these people in 5 or 6, 7 years. We have a good time. Yo.
What do you got on, John?
Hey, let's go, man. We got like 30 minutes.
John, what do you got on, John?
Why you got the stripper shirt on? Straight up.
Hey, that nigga name is Vinyl Johnson. Vinyl.
Yo.
What it made out of, John?
Yo, dress it ain't made out of set. I didn't say that.
Real, what it made out of, real?
That nigga got some satin sheets on his back. You know them sheets you used to have sex on? Them the sheets you want to put on your bed when you about to have sex.
I'm going to change right there.
Hey, Roddy got to tell you real quick. He got to tell you, he ain't wearing this.
Wait.
He ain't wearing it to the club, Joe. Come on, man.
You ready to change shirt right now.
Man, Roddy, tell you whatever you got to say, man. They keep trying to put you out there like that.
Hey, why you got to change shirt? Take
some
shirt off.
Take
faded ass jeans off, bro.
Yo,
who wore better?
And they rock.
Steve, what he got on, Steve?
Nigga, this that.
That nigga Roddy got him again.
Not you, Steve. What he got on?
Oh.
This thing got six sheets.
This that girl Wayne.
Oh.
R&B sheets.
That shit is not breathing at all. That shit ain't breathing.
It's gonna hug him and slide off.
Nigga, that shit look like a suit handkerchief, nigga. Nigga, your shirt look like a curtain, nigga.
Oh, shit, man.
Your shirt look like a dick.
get served.
Michael Pfeiffer shirt.
Yo!
They got a car wash employee shirt.
Oh,
no water stick to it.
Nice. No water stick.
Yeah, this roast session is fucking hilarious.
What is it? UNIC?
Unique.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I didn't know.
What is it called, Joe?
It's some new shit. Unique. By ADOT.
Yeah. Yeah, funny.
That is very neutral.
Deron Simmons.
Yeah. Hey, y'all.
Yo. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh man, hey, you gotta forgive me, Joe.
All right,
man, niggas was clowning me about these incidents. I thought some about that shit. Look at this, what you saying? Look at your one bottle of liquor.
WT.OS 5 days.
Hey, that's how you thought some talking about his one bottle of liquor. Hey, boy. That's included in the incident.
Rodney is in this bitch, though.
Man, it's good to be here.
Just got out the road.
I miss y'all. Like a government check, you hear me?
What?
Free government check, you feel me?
Hey, we going into these vehicles.
Tell me what's really going on. Drizzy back up in this thing, I'm ready. What's happening? Gone for surgery, but now I'm back again. I'm about my paper like a motherfucking scratch and win. World Series attitude, champagne bottle life. Nothing ever changes, so tonight is like tomorrow night. I will have a model wife. Your bitch is as hot as ice. Every time you see me, I look like I hit the lotto twice.
Drake, you got him right.
Yeah, I got him bun. I love myself cause I swear that life is just not as fun. Neeks got the weed, Hush got a gun. CJ got my credit cards and a lot of ones. Yeah, I'm in the city of the purple Sprite. Someone tell Malaya I'm on fire, she should work tonight. Call up King of Diamonds and tell China it be worth the flight. I'll be at my table stacking dollars to the perfect height. Work something, twerk something basis. She just try and make it, so she right here getting naked. I don't judge her, but I could never love her, cause to her I'm just a rapper and soon she'll have met another. That's why me and Lil Jazz about to spaz. Can you keep up? I'm just feeling sorry for whoever got a sweep up. Yeah, bills everywhere, trill everything, and Drake just stand for do right and kill everything. I love Nicki Minaj, I told her I'd admit it. I hope one day we get married just to say we fucking did it. And girl, I'm fucking serious, I'm with it if you with it, cause your verses turn me on and your pants are mighty fitted. Oh, damn, I think you caught me in a moment like I catch them stealing flows, cause I swear I never loaned it. And life ain't a rehearsal, the camera's always rolling, so come and get a portion of this money that we blowing, cause it's on. Yeah, girl, it's on. You know what it is when I finally make it home. I just hope that you miss me a little when I'm gone. Yeah, I hope that you miss me a little when I'm gone. And you just tell me what you down for, anything you down for. I know things have changed, no, I used to be around more, but you should miss me a little when I'm gone. I just hope that you miss me a little.